To perform text mining in KNIME Analytics platform, we introduce two special data types, which are called document cells and term cells. Let's first talk about document cells. To describe a document, you often have much more information than just the full text as a single string. This includes information on how your document is organized into paragraphs, sentences, words, and at the smallest level, individual tokens. In addition, you may have meta information like author, title, and category. Document cells in KNIME Analytics platform have the power to save all of this information in one cell. As you'll see, this is quite powerful. Here you see a table of documents, also called a document corpus. Each cell encapsulates the full text of a document, plus all associated metadata that KNIME knows about. But at a glance, we can't see the metadata except for the title. Let's find out what information is hidden in these document cells. The Document Viewer node of the Text Mining extension allows us to inspect all the information saved in a document cell. Select the document column of interest in the configuration window, execute the node, and open the view. A quick search option opens that allows you to select a document of interest, searching by title, authors, source, and category. To inspect a selected document, simply double-click on it, which will open a second view. Here, you can see the document content on the right. All other details are displayed on the left, structured in four tabs: search, document information, authors, and meta information. The search tab is the most interesting one. It allows for word search according to a regular expression. Further, it allows you to display and highlight tags within your document. To see the tags, you have to select the tag type which you want to visualize in the drop-down menu, and click on the Tags On/Off button. In addition, you can color the text according to tag categories. If HTML tags exist within your document, you can choose to display those separately using the HTML On/Off button. Selecting and right-clicking a word in the text opens a list of search engines and web information repositories, such as Google or Wikipedia. Selecting one of them runs the search and displays the page for that word. You can also check the meta information available in the other tabs simply by clicking on them. The second text mining specific cell type is the term cell. A term cell consists of both a token and a tag. One example where term cells are used is in the creation of a bag of words. In this table, you see a bag of words, which represents each term in a document. You can see that this particular word occurs with different tag values. You see, two identical tokens with different tag information are handled as different terms. You can use the term-to-string node to extract the token from a term. We might use the terms here for additional processing, such as filtering on parts of speech, calculation of term frequencies within a corpus, or creation of a word cloud for visualization. This video introduced the text mining-specific cell types and how you can inspect the information of a document cell. Try it out to check the terms and tags of one of your tag documents.